gentlemen, are you ready to rock? Won't you please welcome Beavis and
Beavis? That's not how it goes. Cool. So, like, here's one we just wrote.
That kicked ass.
Yeah. It rolled.
Hey, Beavis. Remember that time we partied with Anthrax?
Yeah, we were cool.
Whoa, Beavis. Check out this bus.
Yeah.
I bet there's like some cool band on there.
Yeah, let's go check it out.
I'm there, dude.
Yeah.
Is there anyone, like, cool in there?
What do you two guys want?
Whoa! It's Anthrax!
Yeah, it's Anthrax!
My name's Butthead, and this is Beavis.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Scott.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
I'm John. How you doing?
Pretty good.
You guys want to come on the bus?
Yeah.
Uh, You guys, like, rule.
Yeah, rule. You guys kick ass.
Dude, what's up with your hair?
You got a problem with my hair?
How come there's no hair on the sides?
I thought it looked kind of cool.
I think you look like a dick.
Yeah. You look like a dick.
There you go.
Shut up, Beavis. Don't make me kick your ass again. So, do you guys have, like, any chicks back there?
Yeah, let's go check it out.
Nah, I just have a bunch of photo albums.
Whoa.
Yeah. Show us pictures.
Should we show them the photo albums?
Are they naked?
Oh, they're naked, all right.
Whoa.
You think you can handle it?
I can handle it.
Yeah, I can handle it, too.
Settle down, Beavis.
They're posed like letters of the alphabet.
Yeah, you should see O and U.
Whoa! Naked chicks!
Yeah! Naked chicks! Yeah!
You guys haven't seen too many pictures of naked girls before, have you?
I saw Beavis's mom naked.
Shut up, buddy.
Yeah, so did I. I think she's Jay.
Why don't you go and read some Spider-Man comics, Beavis?
Hey, where'd the photo album go anyway?
I think I seen that blonde kid run in the back with it.
Oh, man. Jerk!
Butthead, you better get your friend out of there right away, man. This ain't cool at all.
Beavis? Are you, like, you know, taking a dump?
Yeah.
Beavis, you're in there with a photo album of naked chicks and you're taking a dump?
Yeah.
What's up with that? Idiot.
These guys are gonna, like, kick our ass if you don't, like, come out of there right now.
No way, buddy.
Beavis? Beavis?
It stinks.
Can we, like, you know, hang out with you guys for, like, a really long time?
Yeah, me too. Yeah. Like, come on tour with you and stuff.
Yeah, right. It was really nice meeting you guys, but I think you gotta go now. Curly, come here, get rid of him.
But, like, you know, maybe, like, just for a little while?
No. I don't think so.
Nope. I think you better get out of here before we break your legs.
You got any, beer and stuff?
Get out.
You gotta go now.
Get out.
Off.
Get away.
Off.
Get away.
Off.
Get out. Away.
Off.
Get out.
Off.
Out.
Off.
Out.
Off.
Out.
Off.
Idiots.
Now look what the little guy did to the photo album.
Oh man, it's all stuck together.
That was cool.
Yeah, yeah.
That song makes me, like, want to knock something over.
Yeah, yeah, me too. But, like, there's nothing to knock over.
Yeah, there is.
Ow! Cut it out, butthole!
Cut it out, butt wipe.
Morning now, I'll have one more year. ass and box me. Try on this tie. Never mind the tree. There is only death and danger.
That was cool.
Yeah, yeah. 99 ways to die.
Yeah. Hey, Beavis. Remember that time we partied with Run DMC?
Yeah, yeah. I took a dump on their bus.
No, dumbass. That was Anthrax. I'm talking about Run DMC.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That was Fly. We were yelling.
Yeah.
Yo, who that?
We're, like, from Hollis and stuff. Can we, like, you know, come in?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm from Hollis, too. Yeah. It's Christmas time in Hollis, Queens. Yeah.
Yo, y'all don't look like y'all from around the way.
Yeah, man, we're, like, from Hollis.
What street?
Hollis Street?
Yo, that's Hollis Avenue. What street?
Yo, man, get out of here. Y'all ain't from around the way. Stop fronting.
Yo, man, say that, man. We ain't trying to hear that.
I'm like a full-fledged member of the Hollis crew.
Yeah, yeah. I'm a full-fledged member.
All right, come on in,
right,
yo.
Come,
yo,
on,
come,
yeah.
Come on.
That's cool.
Yeah. Hey, Ron, check this out. My name is DMC, the all-time great. I bought the most rhymes in New York State.
Yo, chill, chill, money.
Yeah, chill, Beavis. Dumbass.
Yeah.
So, like, are you guys gonna, like, kick it old school?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Kick it, kick it, kick it.
Yo, we getting ready to break full, money.
Can we have some money?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's hard to rock a rhyme. It's hard to rock a rhyme.
No, it's tricky. Nah. It's tricky to rock a rhyme.
Yeah, dumbass.
Shut up, butthead. You can't rock a rhyme.
No, but I can kick your ass.
Butthole! Cut it out!
Hey, yo, chill out for a minute. Let's just do this. Cool out, cool out.
Calm down with all that riff-raff, man.
Don't be coming around here on all that old wow, man. Just chill, man.
Yeah.
You in your corner and you in your corner, man. Just chill. Get off all that old wow, man.
Beavis started it.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, Beavis. You're roughing up my walk-a-wear.
No way, butthead. You're wrinkling my fresh gear. Cool.
Are you guys gonna, like, slam, or like, get out your seat and jump around. Jump around.
Yeah, 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 like slam, slam. Da da da, da da da.
Yo, Beavis, slow your roll, man.
Yeah.
This ain't jump.
This ain't slam.
The name of this record is Bounce.
Again, turn up. in my hand and my plan to come. The official DJ rap, my name is DJ Run. All of the sucker rappers, boy, you're just my son. A whip behind the ears, I freeze, I pose, you're numb. Pum, pum, I scream on you, you're talking soft. Pum, pum, run your round, attack and walk it off. So check for me, taking a weapon and even stepping to my foes. Even those of Joes are always stepping separate roles. Broken nose from blows, ruin your rep when I pounce on my foes. Suppose I swing an epinger. Cash, I must rewind.
Easy does it, run a two and speaking fluid vocabulary. Vocal be making them come to it. Then I have you very often, lost in runner, Boston. Confuse you, lose you, all lost up in a sauce. Then I stir you, sir, you're all shaking cause I'm diesel. Drop hip hop and then pop goes the weasel. Coming and running and seeking daily for my kingdom. Taking my lyrics up first, they hear it, then they sing them. I take a sucker and do them. The heads I threw them, first I chew them, then I school them and sue them and step into them. It's a daily operation, I ruin all those I'm doing. I pursue them, make them boo them, come to you and your crew and just bow.
Whoa.
These guys are the kings of rock. There is none higher. So cool.
Hey, Butthead, how come, like, some stuff sucks, but then, like, some stuff is pretty cool?
Well, if nothing sucked and, like, everything was cool all the time, then it's like, how would you know it was cool?
I would know. You just said everything would be cool.
I mean, like, if I wasn't here.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That would be cool.
No, Butt Munch. I mean, like, let's say someone came up and just hit you upside the head.
Yeah.
Well, that would be cool.
No, one, that would suck.
Yeah.
Cut it out, butthole!
That was cool.
No, what? That sucks.
Yeah, but like, you know, after it's over, doesn't it like feel pretty cool?
Oh yeah.
See, it's like you need stuff that sucks to have stuff that's cool.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Do that again. Okay, do it again. Cool. Do it again. Cool.
I ain't one for poetry. Ain't one for prose. Ain't one for the scent of a springtime rose. But there is one fact that I do know. I sure get a kick out of that Beavis and Butthead show. Crazy-ass cartoon sons of bitches staring on back at me. I said, what the hell is this lurch, that boy? Don't you know? The world's gone crazy over that there Beavis and Butthead show. Talk about couches. Now I can go for that. I've been going for frog baseball, but I'm inclined to use a cat. I'm a stooges man like Larry Curly and Moe, but now and then I get a chuckle watching the Beavis Butthead show.
Hey, Beavis.
What?
I was just like, thinking and stuff. It was pretty cool.
Yeah, I'm gonna try that.
TV is cool.
TV rules. It rules. Yeah.
Hey, Steven. I heard that pretty soon they're gonna have like 500 channels. That's gonna be cool.
Really? That would be cool.
You know what would be really cool though? If like one of the channels didn't suck.
Yeah, but like if one of them didn't suck, then why would you need the other 327?
Because, you know all those TV shows that suck? It's like, you have to put them somewhere. You can't put them on the cool channel.
Yeah, yeah. They should call it the cool channel. Monster. It's like Frankenstein.
This monster is not human. It feels no pain. It can't be reasoned with.
Yeah, it's really horny.
be a Mac. Once your sign is played, you gotta put a little style in your game nowadays. In the 60s, girls was all high. LSD had them giving up thighs. The baby boom was on and I dropped. No more Woodstock, but now you got Mix-a-Lot. So put me in your CD changer. Watch your girl, cause Mix a rearranger. Ooh, he's sexist, ooh, he's sexist. Keeping Rush Limbaugh restless. I'm the Mackin-ass monster. Straight chase girls through the tail, cause I won't stop. You can call it whack, but you respect this black. When it comes to game, I'm a monster, Mac. But she ain't nasty as me, cause makes a lot of stuck on freaky. Can't stop tapping that Tweety, give it to the needy. Nope, cause I'm too damn greedy. Here I go, walking through the mall. Don't play ball, but I got game for them all. Focus on a victim, focus on a victim. Mr. Richard is hot, so let's sick him. And like a tomahawk, jumping on a stud. Girl, you got to give me my pub. The pickup king is back, buddy. Trying to give lessons to these fake ass ballers and understudies. But I'm not trying to call you no bitch, girl. Don't give a damn if you're poor or rich, girl. And we can play a little pool. And I'm poking that eight ball cool. And the booties, I still like the booties. She got a little waist doing squats just to keep me on my duty. Giant size games, what I'm dropping. Straight freaks with them thick old glutes is what I'm knocking. Now the right wing wanna test me. If liking sex is a crime, then you arrest me. But don't tell me who to sing to, Jack. Cause a third of your life is in a sack. I'm a monster, Mac.
But the mental life game is tough.
Driving my car by the bus stop till I spot a young cutie straight sucking down a soda pop. Baby girl's winking, makes a lot stinking.
I hope this girl's feet ain't stinking.
Here we go, swinging by Frank Lord's to get a little soul food. Now you got a brother in the mood. Damn, gotta get her home with the quickness. Cause this fitness boy, you're the witness. No need to put my girls on tilt. Cause straight up game, I get your milk. The nasty dog is back with straight pimp game black. Ain't no shame, I'm a monster, Mac.
But the mental life game is tough.
Monster Mac, fool.
But the mental life game is tough.
I'm the monster, Mac.
But the mental life game is tough.
Monster Mac, with big game, baby.
But the mental life game is tough.
Rock. destroy. Destruction. Yeah, yeah. Destroy, destroy, destroy. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. I like to destroy stuff.
Yeah, yeah, me too. I don't like thirts very much, though.
He didn't say thirts. He said search.
Thirts with Retson. Two mints in one.
Searching sucks.
Yeah, yeah.
But then, you know, like, breaking stuff is cool.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Masturbation.
That's like when you, you know, like, think about a chick while you're, you know, getting the job done.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I think about that all the time. In fact, I'm thinking about it right now.
I don't want to hear about it. Actually, I'm thinking about it, too. We need a chick.
Yeah, yeah. We need a chick who's cool.
Yeah. A chick who doesn't suck. No, wait a minute. That's not what I meant. We need a chick that's got tattoos on her butt.
Yeah, yeah. We need one of those chicks.
Yeah. And, like, a chick who's, like, you know, been around the block.
Yeah, yeah. Like, a chick who's older, who's, like, done it a lot of times.
Yeah. We need a chick that used to be married to some dork, and so now, like, she's all wild and stuff.
The fuck?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's like it needs to be louder. Loud, loud.
Is this like wuss music? This sounds like Nelson.
Got you.
going on. Oh, heck yeah.
I got you, baby.
Is it true that you used to be, like, married to that Bono dude?
Bono, Sonny Bono.
Is that that dude that's, like, a cop in San Diego?
No, yeah. No, he was a mayor of Palm Springs.
He's a wuss.
Yeah, well, kinda, yeah.
So, like, sure. I heard you're, like, you know, into young dudes.
Yeah, well, you feeling lucky right now? You know, all you gotta do is just, lose.
Hey, Beavis, get out of here.
Ladies and gentlemen, Butthead has left the building.
No, he hasn't. He's in the toilet. He's in the toilet. Ladies and gentlemen, Butthead is in the toilet. Yeah. That was cool.
My
catches. Stay away from girls who play your roles like an actress. Now I think that's enough said. But if all fails, keep saying,
come to Butthead. Come to Butthead. Come to Butthead.